Alright guys, new HUD adjustment. Alright, my initial playthrough of Neverwall based on Dungeons & Dragons, yeah. Obviously these guys need to fight your opponent one-on-one style. Stop the black man. Drop this.
Rise, my children. Rise and feed upon the living.
Okay, so let's start from the top. Human. All of all the civilized races, humans are the most adaptable and diverse. diverse human settlements can be found almost anywhere, and human morals, customs, and interests vary greatly. Half-orcs combine the best qualities of humans and orcs. though some would argue that the good qualities of orcs are few and hard to find. From their orc blood, half-orcs inherit great physical strength and toughness. They are fierce warriors, fleet of foot as they charge into battle. What else? Wild and free, what elves guard their forest lands using stealth and deadly arrows from the trees. They built their home in close harmony with the forest, so perfectly joined that trembles the most. Sun elf, dwarf, halfling, smaller self appreciation, small nature, reflection change. Abilities was plus 2 deck, you will see charisma or plus 2 damn. Will your fearless nature increase your resistance? Half an elf. Typhoon. Drow. Oh, that's it? Damn, let's have been for a bit more. Alright. Its advance is higher. Plus 2 to any ability score. Heroic effort, you gain an additional heroic heat point at levels 10, 15, 20. Okay. Dexterity, you gain a plus 2 constitution or strength. You gain a little something to turn on speed, but there's a little something to turn on speed. Chance, dexterity. Receive damage or 10% chance to apply an power rod to your attack for 5 seconds. This effect reduces target's power 5%. Drow. Attacking your foe, you have a chance to apply attack fire for 4 seconds. This effect reduces target's power 5%. It grants your 2 resistance to recover at campfire twice as quickly. Let's go with the stun elf. You know, I'm thinking. Call me. Massive damage on foes with flurry of the blows. Healer, compared to ready to your soul health, combined healer will be present to the loud blows from the attack to the damage precise and some of the I do like rangers. only deal damage, you're tougher than other warlocks, and you've got powers of your attack and defend and melee. As well as also, ooh, that's actually not bad, like a battle mage. Both bound powers. Great weapon fire. Step against this guardian fire. Skill, maybe it's a good size of healer, you know? Healer is something like that. Once you got actual chance, SQ, enemy, and all of those. There's a phone voice part and not the target's upward, then slash is down. This power has 3 encounter charges and recasting on an effect. Yourself and all allies in line, a temporary hit point every 3 seconds. So now it's that it's useful. Power healing would not be used also. Place the warlock curse on your target and increase the damage you receive. Place your warlock curse on your target and increase the damage you receive. Many of your powers have additional properties and use on enemies affected by special curse. Brood of Hatter. Shells hold in place while the horse goes around the nearby targets to reduce damage from its attack. They all affect a slow or commonly called magic items itself. I guess it has a bonus to combat skills. Spread the life message of your target to damage. Terror powers to all damage. This is very hard. Two characters, so do I want plans of your primary abilities, wisdom, your secondary abilities are charisma and strength. Yes, so let's go with this. Shape measures character's physical power, strength, and secondary attribute for your art. Intelligence shows how a character learns and reasons. Your base stat is 12. It shows the plus rules of your race and your team. Constitution, health, and welfare. Wisdom measures common sense, perception, stealth, discipline, and empathy. Wisdom is a primary action. Oh, I can also reroll it. Okay. How many times can I reroll it? Alright, let's you will be avoided. Trust and trust are really full of very emotions. You know, see, that looks like Benedict Cumberbatch, things, the templates. Alright, let's go with this one. And let's get the color up here. This selection is a flavor that has no effect on gameplay. The goal of the Sun and Time is die is reborn time and time again. The turning of a great cloth gets revered by farmers and merchants, snow gods. No. Please, I was just like. Father, Moon, which? Origin is such an internal sources of experience that will be close to the world. I'm gonna worship the moon, it's not the moon god. Ooh. Let's go here. This is an orange. This is a flavor. It's not for gameplay. You are a patriot, the myth drainer, and enveloped in these ancient mysteries. The protector of the wild and majestic force of Commodore. You are trained in one of the drainer's military families. As a cleric, I would serve on ancient mysteries. Ah. Right. We shall now be known. Captain. Captain Thunderhawk. The fit. Captain Thunderhawk. Valid white space. Space then. Captain Thunderhawk. Confirm. So Captain Thunderhawk is the void cleric. And okay, begin my adventure.
I saw the Dracolich attack the ship. I was afraid there would be no survivors. What brings you to Neverwinter in such troubled times?
Ooh, okay. I'm home. I'm seeking adventure and riches to my business. I don't remember. It's my business.
Sorry. Didn't mean to pry. It's just now is not a good time to be traveling here. As you may have noticed, Neverwinter is under attack.
That's very big.
Necromancer Valindra is assaulting the city with her undead legions. Search the wreckage along the shore for your gear. It's dangerous to go unarmed right now. When you finish, head up to the camp at the top of the hill. They've got a nice warm fire up there.
First path leads to your next objective. The path can be toggled from the mission journal found in the main menu. Press X to interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between multiple objects by centering your crosshair cursor over the desired object. Press L1 and left button to open your inventory. Select an item to equip it.
Your bonkers.
Press the touchpad button to toggle between HUD elements.
Quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
See someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, please speak to me again. I'm afraid I'll need your help.
All right, first quest done.
Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters. And is worse, the enemy is raising our dead to use against us. Acolyte Main is performing a ritual of Kellenvor to lay the newly dead to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes her ritual. Could you search the battlefield for any wounded we missed and send them here? After you finish with the wounded, go to Del McCourt's camp and tell him our situation.
R2 to throw a Lance of Faith, damaging one enemy at range.
Hover your reticule over objects and enemies to target them.
I got this. Good. Hey, I killed a thing. Yeah, we can come out a bit more. Maybe a little bit less.
We were lucky to drive Valindra's force. Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived much longer with all the undead roving about. I tried to get medical support. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off, but Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothadon is trying to drive them off with his
army. L2 to Astral Seal a foe, allowing you or allies to gain health from striking them.
Oh, they killed the dragon. Oh.
I will answer your questions if I can. Valindra had a Dracolich under... I don't know how Valindra got a Dracolich. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that you deprive her of it. When a Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of another dragon. Be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and defy the power.
Found some ammunition. Excellent. Please place the arrows in one of the barrels near the archers. We must drive the wizards back. Thank you for the help. Undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay in
Press
dear...
to
sun burst and unleash a blast of radiant energy around it.
You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely. Linkletter gave me some healing potions for you. You may need them on the bridge.
Select a location to travel to it.
Not bad for the first part of the game.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Click on the L3 button and move it any direction to dash away from enemy attacks.
Get off torch when your stamina is low.
Just keep coming!
tea. Oh boy. So how do I... So we got this at level 5. Truly choose an intricate bond. Spit.
Sorry, should have been more cautious. But when I thought of all my friends who died because of her, find Sergeant Knox and tell him what
it's
happened.
It's a hard Knox life.
Ask
you.
Him to check on my mother from time to time. You have to stop her. Lord Neverember is no saint, but he's better than the alternative. If Neverember...
So our friend just died. Cool. So now I'm getting revenge now. Cool. First hard talk, so this is it, huh? Yeah? Alright. Two soldiers with knives. See what I can find.
war.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Wilfred is dead. Damnation! Too young to go out like that.
That guy.
I want to thank you for what you did on the grid.
That little blue guy dashes. I think art. So you just. Oh, it's auto run. Okay, yeah, pushing R3 just gets you auto run. I'm guessing pressing the D pad will give me a health potion. Yep. Alright. Things. This is that.
Ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. I can't offer you much, but I can supply you with some off-duty clothing. I'm sure you're going to want to relax and get out of your combat gear at some point. Talk to Supply Sergeant Queen. He's just west of here, through that tunnel. He'll get you sorted out.
To the dragon on evil.
Hello, adventurer. I heard about what happened on the bridge.
There's
support for victims of Valendra. passionately because cosmetic in here. How do that? Oh, he'll crash.
Back. Good. I have some more work for you if you're interested. I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable, so I'd like to ask you to look into it for me.
Oh, there you go. L1, L2.
You're the one Sergeant Nock sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on him, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises, and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
Can't stop us! The Nashor snuck into the vaults during Valindra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it, but then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashors before they get the crown!
Thank you.
fuck.
Anna, hurry and get the crown. The guardian is waking up.
Thank you.
Not bad.
Protector's enclave needs your personal pull to raid the vault soon.
That's not the second encounter.
Monash has stolen the crown of Norwood from the vault. Still have a chance to recover. Just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nash.
That would be power. Using the purchase to power. Astro Seal. I'm facing Astro Seal right now. Advance, Legend Archer, for Seal. Guardian of Earth. Angel, Smith, Golden Barber, and Pawn. This is the real sense. So if something happens, it's not really scary, actually. That's just me.
it finished?
Greetings. Is there something you wish to discuss? I will help however I can.
To the Shawnical Stables, where we meet.
Well, that's it for right now. Okay.